this is make a video about the ceiling fans in my house. Alright, we're having our living room. There it is. This is a Hampton Bay Glendale. Okay.
Now you look at the way this courses of asphalt are laid out in the seams. Have a filler in them. You
this
can see black along those
palm
tracks that designate the different courses of asphalt.
There. Yeah, there's certain racetracks like California Speedway that we were at earlier in the year where when you're on top of those tracks,
this one's
it really loosens up the racetrack.
Okay. During the sunroom, we'll get to turn the fan off. There it is. This is the Harbor Breeze Clara Deluxe. Here in the back porch, here in that fan, another one right there.
Now we're coming
to the master bedroom. So here it is. This is a Hampton Bay Cameron. Alright. In here in the bathroom, mommy's closet. Turn it on. There it is. It's a Hunter ceiling fan. Yep. There it is. Here in the dresser room, I got to turn it on. There it is. This is Hunter. Now we're heading to my room's ceiling fan. Okay, in my room, we have to turn it on. There it is. This is a Cassett compass. Alright. Turning it off. Now we're heading to the guest room. Alright. We're heading to turn the fan on. There it is.
Thank you very much for joining this video. Thank you for watching.